Hi everyone, it's Kathy, and I'm back with another junk journal. This one measures 6 by 7 inches, has 22 pages, and 3 mini journals or booklets. Front cover is made with lots of lace, corrugated card, vintage photo, and a book plate which says Moments. On the side, some silk ribbon, lace, and eyelash trim. Inside front cover has a tuck spot with an altered guest check. Pocket with an alterations check. A charm that says Moments. The next page is a glassine bag with journaling card. Next page has 2 belly bands, tags, next page has an eyelet lace tuck spot with a mini journal. Lots of room to write down those thoughts. And piece of an old quilt with some lace and a little key. The next page has a file folder with some journaling cards, ephemera. And there's a pocket here in this page with a little booklet. And another charm tag that says Timeless. The next page is another pocket with the tag. Little key. Vintage photo on a newsprint bag with another mini journal. Writing paper, lots of room. Vintage photo. Another little tag that says love. A lace pocket with some more tags. Journaling cards, ephemera. A policy envelope. With a journaling card. A muslin pocket with another journaling mini journal. This one has some buttons as a tuck spot. Okay, and another little booklet. Writing paper, lots of room again. Vintage image. Another vintage image. A doily tuck spot. Pocket with the words your story on a book plate, and another little mini journal with little moments, big memories tag. Again, more room for journaling. This was made out of a pattern sheet. Another little tuck spot with flower. And another vintage image. And the inside back cover has an eyelet pocket with more journaling cards or ephemera. And then the back cover is just plain. So there you have the latest journal. Again, this one is for sale. If anyone is interested, you can contact me at KathyKadeel@yahoo.com or leave a comment below and I'll get back with you with all the details. Again, thank you for watching and thank you for all the comments. I hope you have a great weekend. Bye for now.